Hi everybody, so been a busy day so far for football. We didn't get home the late last night from the Irish Cup game, so we're a bit sleepy this morning when we're getting up to go to Megan's games. First game was at 9 o'clock this morning, then she had another one at 12 o'clock, so pretty busy morning. How'd your games go this morning, Megan?
Good.
Yeah, did you score any goals?
Yeah, one.
And anything else exciting happened while you were playing?
Yeah, I hit the post.
Very good. Did you have fun playing?
Yeah.
Yeah, you looking forward to next Saturday to play again?
Yeah.
Cool. So this afternoon we're on our way to Bangor's ground to watch Bangor play Limavady in the league game. So we'll catch up with you when we get to the ground.
Bye. Go Bangor!
So no program today, no beer for daddy, but Megan got chips. How are they, Megan?
Good.
You like them?
Uh-huh.
Okay, the game is about 5 minutes old. We forgot to do a score prediction for today. I'm going to go 3-0 to Bangor. What are you going with, Megan?
1-1.
See how this goes. Okay, so it's 0-0 at half time today. Bangor had a great start in the first couple of minutes. There was two or three corners in the row, and then since then it's just been a lot of offsides and a lot of shots which haven't been really on target. What have you thought of, Megan?
Really good.
Yeah, you enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Do you still think it's going to be a 1-1 draw?
Yeah.
Hopefully there'll be goals in the second half coming up. But we need them because we need to keep winning.
Go, 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 go
So Megan, we're halfway through the second half. Do you think the game will still end 1-1?
No, 0-0.
Why is that?
Because I've never seen so many old sides.
Kick it out again, big man. Go ahead. Kick it out. Good man, kick it out there.
Nobody in the box. Yes!
Right foot, curl up.
Okay, that's us heading home now, and the game finished 1-1, and Megan got that score right, which was a bit unbelievable at the time. I didn't think any goals were going to be scored. Both scored right at the end of the game. Bangor took the lead, and then Limafady got one more or less straight after, and then Bangor couldn't find another one to win the game. Onwards to next week when we're at Banbridge away. Hopefully we can pick up 3 points there. Bye.
Bye.